need to have under the Christmas tree. Hello everybody, how are you doing? And welcome to a new Christmas 2019 video. If this is the first time you are watching, hello, my name is Sandy and I do travel and London videos. And talking about it, today we're talking the best Christmas gifts for travelers and London fans. And I think let's get right into it. I've got a range of things here. I've got tech, I've got books, I've got useful things, and I've got really cute things and a few ideas of stuff that I don't have just yet that someone can buy me for Christmas. Let's start with this. So this is from a brand that is called To Home From London, and they make amazing souvenirs, but like a little bit more modern, a little bit more funny. And the best thing about this is that I want to give these away to you. Obviously, these are also great ideas for you to give to someone, but today I'm also giving it to you. So the first thing I have is a mug. So you guys can win this mug. All you have to do is comment down below why you love London and I will pick my favorite comment and send it to you. It's actually pretty funny. It really made me laugh. So it has a picture of a double-decker bus, which says, "Only fun upstairs," which is very true. And it has a picture of a phone booth here, and underneath it says photo booth, which is also very true. And then I got another thing that I picked up from To Home From London. Obviously all the links are below. And these are coasters. So these are super cute. I got four for you. Mind the Gap, Cheers Mate, Harry Potter, and The Queen. So again, same comment, let me know below why you love London and I will pick my favorite comments and send it to you. Next, I have something which I think is amazing. This is my personal favorite of the entire collection that I have for you today. It's a water bottle that filters water from anywhere in the world. So, you know, we all try to save water all the time and we always have a portable water bottle. But sometimes we go to countries where you can't drink the tap water and the nearest refill station is really far. So what do? You buy a water bottle. I've been to a few countries this year where I literally ended up with sort of 3-4 plastic bottles a day. No longer needed with this bottle. I actually saw it at a travel conference that I went to and they had a little stand there and I was like, I need this in my life. Completely necessary, need to have under the Christmas tree. Let's have a look what's inside my secret box down here. Oh, books. So my favorite book is this one. It's called Big Magic and it's about how to find inspiration in life. And actually, now that I talk about it, it's good for travelers, London fans, but it's also good for people who are creative, want to be more creative, want to become freelancers, for people who just need a little bit of push in the right direction. It genuinely really inspired me. And another book that I have, which I would really like to have been gifted, which I actually was gifted last year, is by Lonely Planet. I think any Lonely Planet books are good, this one in particular. It's called The Best Moment of Your Life. And inside essentially is people telling stories about magical encounters whilst traveling. And now, this might seem a little bit boring to some of you, but trust me, it is not. So this, you can get this on Amazon, it's literally like £5, but it did change my life. I gifted this to myself, but because I travel so much and because I travel with this camera, my other camera, my GoPro, and all my hard drives and whatnot, I needed this. So, oh, it's a travel organizer for cables and electronics. Super practical gift, trust me. And next, travel cubes. So I have these one here. Essentially, they come in lots of different variations and sizes, and they're made so that you put clothes inside. They save you an amazing amount of space. And now I have another very funny thing in my secret box here. So it's a bit dusty. I bought it a few weeks ago for this video. So this is a travel iron and I think it's amazing. I'll show you, like, essentially it just works like that. So you open it and then you flatten it along the surface. It's super light. Obviously now it's still in a package, but you know, if you take it out, it's only this size. I think it's like £12 of Amazon or something like that. But I love it. What a wonderful idea it is. I think there's other types of travel irons, but again, pretty cool. And going back to London, I actually recently made a video about the best things to do in London for Christmas. And a lot of the things in that video require ticket buying. So I think any of those tickets, if the person you're gifting something to is in London for that time, is amazing. So have a look at that video for more London inspiration. But I do want to pick out one specific thing I talked about in the video, which is watching the Christmas Carol at the Old Vic Theatre here in London. This was one of the best plays, adaptations in theatre I have seen in a very long time. I went through all the emotions. There's so many surprises in the show, I don't really want to take them away, where the audience gets involved, and I genuinely walked out of there thinking this is the best thing I've ever seen. So if I can put one thing from that video closer to your heart, it is A Christmas Carol in the Old Vic Theatre. Do not forget to comment below and let me know why you love London and why you want to win this mug or the coasters, and I will pick my favourite comment to send this to you. Merry early Christmas. Thanks for watching. Thanks for always engaging. More Christmas content to come. Obviously, we're going to do sandwich testing this year as well. And yeah, that's it. I'm going to, I think, make a mulled wine now and then edit this video and get it out. Bye.